I've always heard homegrown talent is the best. So I put a lot on Oxford and where I made it to. So I just wanted to come back to Coach Davis and then some of these other people I've been around my life and just make my choice here.
Former Oxford High School star Yurick Jones returned home to make a big decision tonight. Jones officially signed on to play football at South Carolina. He spent the last two seasons at Butler Junior College in Kansas, starring as their defensive end. Jones' final four schools included Alabama, Oregon, and Maryland. He talked about the reason why he went with the Gamecocks.
You know, I had a great sit down with Coach Spurrier, and like I said, I've had a close communication with Coach Adams since Thanksgiving, and you know, I've talked a lot about playing time, and everything's been smooth and operative about the whole situation. You know, I talked it over with the family, felt like I made the right decision for myself. So now it's just time to get there and do what I got to do.
Yurick was a member of our Pigskin Roundup All-Star team in 2012, and he's rated as the nation's number 7 defensive end. He'll join the Gamecocks next month in South Carolina.